what's up, guys? Godson dudes, welcome back. That is still my favorite Wizard intro, and guys, check it out. We have a new event today. We have the Wizard. The Sorceress Storm. I thought that was a Sorceress Stone for a moment, but it's a storm. So that means we're gonna be using wizards and rage spells. Will it work? That is the question. Let's try and find out. Wait, hold on. What did they ask us to do? We need to bring 14 wizards. I don't think that's actually too difficult. It's very possible. So let's do this. 14 wizards. Well, there's 12. And we need 14. Okay, and a bunch of raid spells, right? Three of them. And maybe a jump. That should be good. And how about this? Let's go ahead and let's fix up our town hall here. Get everything going. We need to get at least one or two troops. How about this? We'll get giants. Giants like that. And heroes, we got them. Good. Okay, guys. We're going to try and get this thing. We just need 14 wizards in here, and we got this. So it's perfect. Here we go. We'll get one here. One here. And I think that's pretty much it. I think this guy could probably take out these buildings over here. What else do we need? One there. And I don't want to put any more. I think that should be good. We're really going to try and go for this town hall here. All right. Giants, help me out. All right. All right, rage spell. Oh, were they in the radius? I don't think they were in the radius. All we need is just one, guys. All we need is one. There it is. Okay. Bam. We got it. That is, that should be one. There we go. Okay. So we just got to do two more of those. And we've got this thing. Now, I did burn all of my wizards, so that will be a problem for me, but I can just get them all again real quick. About 11 of those. Okay. And what else do we need? We had some hog riders. I mean, that was cool. Let's get some archers just in case, because that would have actually helped us out. So there's 21. And we just need our heroes back up. And we're going to train two more of those and a jump spell. That should be good. Actually, I do want to get, wait, what's more profitable? What's easier to make? The siege machine, 34 gems, or a jump spell? 10. We'll go with jump spells. All right. Okay, dudes. So we've got the siege machine this time. We're going to try and see if we can take this thing out using a siege machine. This actually doesn't look too difficult. Let's try it out and see if we can do this. Here we go, actually. Best course of action would be to go here. And maybe here. Just in case, we might be able to get a 2-star here. Right? Two jump spells might be able to do it. We're gonna try and rush this thing. Here we go. All right, we're in. Dang, this is gonna be trouble. This is gonna be tough. It's gonna be tough because we have to worry about this. Oh, okay, no, it's not. We've got it. Okay, we used 14 wizards, and that should be two of them. All right, great. So, guys, we just need one last one. I think it's possible. Let's just do this real quick. We will do, uh, 13 of those. We'll do 10 of these guys. Do those. And 6 of these. Actually, let's go ahead and add some minions. And that should be good. Brew spells. 2 of those. 2 of those. Or is it 1? What do we got? We got 1 each. Okay. We could go army. We could just pop these guys up real quick. And we're good. Okay. Ooh, this looks tough. Very windy. And we don't have a wall record for that. Let's skip that. That looks okay. Not too difficult. It might be a little hard to get inside, but I think it's possible, guys. I think we've got this. We just have to work our way in there and take out that town hall. I think it's possible. Here we go. All right. This guy put his wizard inferno tower outside. How crazy. Okay. We've got this. We just gotta jump our way inside this thing. You guys, they're going around. What is this? They're jumping around. Go inside. Okay, we're in. We are in. We're in. The king got it. King's got it. Okay, we're in. You guys, we did it. Oh, no. Oh, I need more power. Oh, there it is. Hey, we've got it. You guys, that was close. All my heroes just died right now. Hey, Grand Warden's the last one up. Hey, Grand Warden, where are you going? You're inside the enemy base. Look at Hog Rider versus Expo. He needs more power. Oh, that was actually pretty good. I wonder if we can take out more of these. We might even be able to get the 2-star. Oh, it's looking good, guys. It's looking pretty good. I don't think I can get this cannon with my minion because the Argent Tower is right there taking care of him. But. Oh, no! Get him! Get those guys! There it is. This is 2-star, guys. That should be it. We've got it. That's the achievement. Sorcerer's Storm. What? Oh my gosh. I used 13 wizards. Okay, well, looks like we're going again. How the heck am I supposed to do this? I need 14 wizards and... Alright, guys, we're not going to lose this time. You know what? I'm thinking we don't even need all that stuff. We're just going to go in basic like we did last time. Giants, we'll do 10 of these, and Hog Riders, maybe 2 of them. Okay, and that's it. We're ready to go. We're bold. We're doing the Sorcerer Storm. We can just rely on the Wizards and the Raid Spell. That will carry us, guys. It'll carry us through to the victory. Hello. One last one. Heroes up. Let's just get these guys, and we're going to jump in there to battle again really quickly. Let's do it. See if we can find a good base to attack here. All right, guys. Let's do this. We've got the Town Hall 12. I don't want to face that. Let's try and find something better. Something easier. Oh, man. Town Hall 10. Okay, those are pretty... That looks pretty crazy looking. Oh, this is easy enough. Okay. We can just jump in here and take that thing out. And we should get it if we just use enough wizards. Here we go. We're going to try and go for the 2-star here. This looks pretty good. All right. That should be good, guys. So we just jump this thing and take out that town hall, and we've got it. This should be it. We just have to use 14 of these wizards. All right, wizards, back him up. Here we go, guys. All right, we're in. Protected. Protected. Oh, yeah. Okay, this should be pretty easy right here. As soon as we get this, it's over. Ooh, locked on. All right, got it. And that should be the challenge, guys. I think we've got it. Event complete. Okay. So there it is, bros. That's how you do it. Just use 13 of them. You can use that army if you want. It worked for me, and it could work for you. Thank you guys so much for watching. This is Godson, and I will see you next time. Godson out.